I remember when the Clockwork Assault Rifle was a good weapon, but with harder difficulties it's just sad now.